Welcome to ReShoot 360 Tutorials. Today, we will see the 360 Photo Tool Patch. Before starting, select a 360 photo or a 360 video you would like to edit. Now, select the preset 360 photo. Select the tool, Patch. The first thing to do is to open an image that will be patched in the 360 photo. For example, we open a logo that will cover the camera tripod. You can use the button at the top of the preview to switch to the equirectangular view. Keyframe parameter allows to select the keyframe we want to edit. We have this parameter because we are editing a 360 video. You will not have this parameter if you are editing a 360 photo. Location parameter defines if the patch is at the bottom or at the top of the photo. Size parameter defines the size of the patch. Rotation parameter allows to rotate the patch. Resolution parameter defines the resolution of your final 360 photo. If you want to keep the original resolution of the photo, then select the resolution source. The resolution max will select the maximum resolution according to your device capabilities. Now, you can export the final 360 photo by using the button in the top right corner. Your photo is saved on your device in the album ReShoot 360. You will find even more options to edit your 360 media with the editor. Thank you for watching and have a good day.